While book fans knows what's in store for Roger in The Fiery Cross, Richard Rankin shares what he knows about Outlander Season 5 and talks hashtag poor Roger. We've watched Roger travel to the past and return to Brianna. Now all eyes are on Outlander Season 5. While we know what's in store for book Roger, it's all about the show version. Richard Rankin shared what he knows about his character in the upcoming season. Fox 12 got the chance to talk to Rankin while at Wizard World Portland. Rankin couldn't give too much away, they hadn't even started filming by this point, but he did share that he has read the book, The Fiery Cross. He knows what's to come for his character in that story and, as we all know, it's not good. In fact, it's not just the book that tells him things aren't good for Roger. The writers of the show and the fans can't help but tell Rankin that his character is going to have a bad time. How bad could it be exactly? I'm not getting into the spoilers here for those who haven't read the books, but I'll delve into them soon. While chatting to Fox 12, Rankin also brought up hashtag poor Roger. This is something I've said routinely throughout Season 4 and something I know I'll keep saying through Season 5. It's become the hashtag for the character and it's going to take a while for that not to be the case. For those who haven't read the book, this will give you an idea of just how bad it will become for Roger. Despite knowing that it's downhill right now for Roger, Richard Rankin certainly had good things to say about the cast, crew, and fans. With loyal fans and a generous cast and crew, he couldn't ask for a better show to be on. What are you not looking forward to happening to Roger in Outlander Season 5? What do you hope the show keeps in? Share your thoughts in the comments below.